All right, let's play first. Sand's pretty solid. No black mana, but we have an anger and a scry land to help find it. Oh, I was able to move the land to the right that time. I totally forgot about it, and it worked anyway. I'm going to play this because I'm looking specifically for black mana. And that's the kind of thing I don't want. I'll happily take like a magma jet, but I don't want any black cards. Baltium. I also don't want any non-black lands. I'll take scry lands, but that's about it. Sure. It's not that bad of a draw, actually. Dude, this is where Mardu Charm would totally just wreck face a lot of the times. He attacks and just gets blown out by it. Alright, Pride Mage it is. Yeah, that's fine. At the end of turn here, I'm going to bait. I think he's going to use something to save his guy. Johnny's Presence, God Blowing Anything, and then I untap and anger the gods. That's my hope, at least. If it doesn't work out, then I kill this guy for free, and it's not that bad. But optimal situation for me is he saves this guy. Did not draw. Drew a land at least, so I could play the Dictate. But I would definitely like a black source. Yep. Well, that's his follow up. I'm at 19. That's awesome for me. I think. Do I play this Dictate? It's kind of risky. If I had a black land, I would snap play it. I could just... We'll see. If he doesn't play anything, I can run it out. Because I bottomed a lot of non-black cards. That's 17. I'm just going to play the Dictate. It's a little risky here. I don't think I would necessarily do this with a Pro Tour, but I want to see what happens. If I draw a black land, a sweeper, or more burn, I probably got a reasonable shot. Shit. No! It hurts. It hurts so good. Alright, do I just kill this guy now? That's the real question. I do. I'm killing this guy because I don't want him to target the other guy and get extra value. If he's got somebody to save it, he's got to use it and get no value. That sucked, man. Yeah. Like, if he did this to this guy, then I have to deal with +3/+3 instead of +1/+1. So now he's untapping and attacking for 4. I could live with that. It's 8. So 3 turns if he has nothing. That was brutal. He top decked a Defiant Strike. Oh, you guys missed that. He top decked a Defiant Strike. Targeted this. And now he's attacking for a lot more. So now I have to rip Anger or untapped Black Source, which there's like 3 of in the whole deck. One of which does 2 damage to me. Actually, no, it does 1 damage. It's pay 1 life for pain land steal 2. Do I have any black pain lands? I don't think there are any. That is that. No black mana. Alright. I definitely didn't have to play this Dictate. This game would have gone on for a lot longer without the Dictate out, so that was a completely unnecessary risk on my part. Regardless, pack this one in. Damn you. Alright, we'll be back for one more match here shortly.